grand rising and bountiful blessings to you, beloveds. I wanted to take a moment to offer you my personal invitation to join me beginning Sunday, October 3rd, and every Sunday morning until May for the Spiritual Study Sanctuary, a time and place for our global community to gather, to examine, explore, dissect, and activate the wealth of information contained in classic spiritual texts. Now, I know if you're anything like me, you've read a lot of books. And anytime you hear about a good book, you may buy it and start it and not finish it or activate the information in your life. But at the Spiritual Study Sanctuary, we don't want to just read books. We want to dissect them. We want to explore them, examine them, discuss them, and then share how to use the wisdom and insights we find in these powerful works so that we will have what we need to activate the information in our lives. I'm telling you, I am not only excited about taking this journey with you, I'm also excited about gaining new and deeper insights, about refreshing and renewing my own perspective, and about sharing the wisdom that I gain with you. The Spiritual Study Sanctuary is a subscription-based program. So whether you belong to a specific faith community or you're looking for a community of like-minded people with whom you can discuss life issues, life challenges, and spiritual information, the Spiritual Study Sanctuary is open, and it's an opportunity for you to have all of that and more. We're open to all faiths, all walks, all backgrounds, all people who are ready to activate and expand their spiritual knowledge and personal power. So make a note, put it in your phone, beginning Sunday, October 3rd. If you live on the West Coast, we'll be connecting at 7:30 a.m. and we'll be together until 9 Pacific Standard Time. And if you live on the East Coast, we'll be connecting at 7:30 a.m. and we'll be together until 9 a.m. Yes, I'm doing two sessions so that we all have an opportunity. Everyone in the global community can pick the time that works for them. You can use the link on the screen to register. The Spiritual Study Sanctuary. It begins Sunday, October 3rd, and we are coming together to grow together, to learn together, to heal together, and to love on each other. Hope to see you there.